How do you start exploring? Windrise. Gotta light them up really quick. Those village trolls usually guard our chest. There'd be a floating thing about right here.
Is that strange man still here?
Yeah, there's a chest here. Hydro slimes to fight. Rock pile here. Air swimming is not good enough. Go up off that lip. Best here. It's Anima Curses.
The rain won't slow me down.
You know, those guys guarding a chest. There's a dig action. Appliance first, a chest. Really next to her. I have to think first. Blessing of heaven. Auto play. Probably a chest like right there. Yeah, probably just a, you know, thing or Oculus.
This weather is perfect. We should move out.
You got the three cryo, pyro, electro on you. Got light up. Load up to Inma. Yeah. The last one is always the pops up. Where that is. You refresh up. Yes. Yeah. There'd be a Minamoculus over here. Followed by a chest on this. Do these guys guard a chest? Gone in a little. That's got another chest. Right. Oh, there goes my video again. Probably like right here. Another medium ocular. Here's another rock formation. Just I think we went over this on Whispering Woods. Also good. Guys guarded chest. There are some floaty things in here. You know, slimes. I mean, Immoculus. And a chest you need to burn. Right there. Got a Sealy just wandering around. Got this guy that can talk to you. Here you have another chest you burn. Loop point about here, I think. Have a randomly spawning chest. Gives you a quest. You can also talk to her or an item. Amber, I think, gives you a quest here, and then another bird.